The Scarlet Railway is one of the most peaceful railways anyone can travel on, along with its counterpart in Wales, the Tallaght Flynn Railway. It has quarries and a wharf along Normanby, as well as a peaceful, lushful forest. It has a lot of bridges and old castle ruins, and formerly a road boulder. That evening, there was an interview with the engines, mainly focusing on Sir Handel and Peter Sam. So you two worked with Duke along the old Midsodor Railway. How was it working with Duke?
Not much. He's an all right engine, although he can go on and on about his grace.
Sir Handel!
It's true!
All right. So there is one question I must ask. Where is he now? When was the last time you saw Duke?
I want to say it was either 2004, 2007, when some enthusiasts, businessmen, came over and told him there are other members of his class, the Small England. So they thought that he should spend some family quality time at the Festiniog Railway.
I think he means to say the Festiniog Railway.
Coming the following day, he was loaded on a corn flat and shipped away to Wales.
I see. Well, thank you for the talk, you two. Have a good evening. I can't believe you, Sir Handel. You and Peter Sam haven't seen Duke for Lord knows how long, and you still have a negative point of view on that old legend. We're ashamed of you.
Well, you certainly gave those who calls a good bio of Duke in your point of view. I hope you're happy.
You've arrived just in time for me to say goodbye to you permanently.
Wait, Duke.
No, don't bother. I'm not going to hold your hands the whole way.
We just reunited!
The next day, Sir Handel sulked out of the shed to find Peter Sam at the wharf.
Peter Sam, I'm sorry about last. last night, and just between us, I miss him dearly too.
The times are changing. You can't stay distraught forever.
Oh, we're not going to stay distraught for long. We're going to see our old Duke again.
How?
We're going to the Festinianoc Railway in Wales.
What?
Sometimes in life, you gotta say, let's go for it. And then take the daring.
But Mr. Percival will be devastated if he finds out I'm gone.
But all Sir Handel did was give Peter Sam a sour look.
Fine, I'm in. But we need a plan to get off this island.
Suddenly, something sparked in Peter Sam's funnel.
So Hannah, how do we travel in the very?
What do you mean? We're narrow gauge and they're narrow gauge.
Yes, but according to my brochure I travel read, the first on my right is 1 foot, 11.5 inches. And we are 2 foot, 3 inch, thus we're too wide to fit on the chair.
Sir Handel's face then fell.
I haven't thought that far.
Sir Handel.
Hey, maybe they have well wagon for us to ride on.
The ship kept on sailing course to Wales until it finally reached land. The two engines were then unloaded from the ship and then loaded onto lorries to make their way to the Festiniog Railway. It wasn't long before they finally reached Porthmadog Harbor.
About time, I was feeling lorry sick.
Just then, up ahead, they saw a familiar engine.
Right class, but wrong engine. Now who may I ask are you?
Prince, you don't know legends when you see them? Take a good look at them.
Oh wait a minute. You're the two blokes that co-work with Duke on the Mid-Sodor Railway. Falcon and Stuart.
Well now it's Sir Handel and Peter Sam.
It's an honor to meet the both of you. What brings you to the Festiniog Railway?
We were wondering if Duke is here.
Oh, well, he was here, but some controller came here about a fortnight ago and told him he was needed for something. It was assumed to be another railway, but we don't know where he is now.
What? You mean we travel for nothing?
All right, calm down. If it cheers you up, how about a tour of the place?
nothing, you know?
It's better than nothing, I guess.
With a few deep breaths, Sir Handel then had a calm mind, and the two engines were loaded onto a well wagon. Palmerston couldn't wait to show them around the Festiniog Railway.
Ready, Prince?
refined engines such as I should never pull that heavy of a train. It's bad for our charm.
And Prince puffed importantly away.
Narcissistic nincompoop.
I heard that.
Now what?
Don't worry. When one door closes, another one opens. Besides, we'll just get help from a couple of engines you may recall.
Well, it's been a long time since season 12.
Freddy?
Mighty Mac, what are you doing here?
We could ask you the same.
Who are you guys talking to?
Well, to answer your question, we heard that Duke was coming to this railway to see his brethren. Our class were here too.
So we decided to follow his tracks and meet our relatives as well.
Seriously, I'd like to know who it is.
Freddy and Mighty Mac coupled up at the back, and then the cattlecade began to depart, with Palmerston leading the way. The engines saw a lot on their journey. They first passed the maintenance shed, where the number 5 England class, Welsh Pony, was in her overhaul. They then saw a spooner boat pass by.
Is that Skips Wilson?
Peter Sam and Sir Handel had a great time. That was until they reached the top. They were expecting for another engine to take them back down, back to Sodor. The two engines waited and waited, but no engine came. Then Russell spoke. What you two need to experience is a gravity train.
Gravity train?
Observe. And with a small nudge, the two engines rolled down the hill, starting to pick up the pace.
Hello, Peter Sam.
At first, the two engines found it fun. But the fun was soon over, for they were racing out of control. Palmerston was sizzling happily in the sun when...
Help!
Oh, no! Hang on!
It was nice to cross paths with old friends.
Good Scott! Look out!
I'm coming!
It's Peter, Sam, and Sir Handel! They're in trouble! We have to help them! Come on!
Right behind you! Literally.
What should we do?
I don't
know! Everyone hang on to your funnels and side rods. I'm going to give it more power. Just a little closer.
Everyone braked as hard as they could to stop the runaway. Then disaster struck.
Serious talk.
Hello there.
Where am I?
He's awake, everyone. That's good to hear, because I have some tall explaining to this engine. I'm very ashamed of you and highly disappointed. What you did was very, very stupid.
That is a no-no word.
Aborting a ship and going on a cruise without me knowing, you could have ended up in another country, say, India. But you should know better. You don't know how cross I am with you.
I told you to handle...
Silence! You should also know better, Peter Sam. Following some ludicrous idea with Sir Handel.
I'm truly sorry, sir.
Sorry isn't going to cut it, Sir Handel. Now, I had an announcement to mention to the narrow-gauge engines last week, but this is going to hurt me more than this is going to hurt you. By the time you're mended, you and Peter Sam will not attend my announcement.
But, sir...
No back talk. It has been decided.
And Mr. Percival was true to his word. After the overhaul, both engines sulked in the shed. But Sir Handel did more sulking.
I'm very sorry, Sir Handel.
But Sir Handel said nothing.
The rest of the narrow-gauge engines returned quite early.
The announcement's all off. It got cancelled due to this bloody weather.
Besides, we'd rather be spending time with our friends instead of attending an announcement about them.
The next day, Mr. Percival returned to the sheds. Storm's over, everyone. You may now head to the mountain range. All the engines were very excited.
Have fun, guys.
I think you two should go as well. I'm sorry that I snapped at you guys a few weeks ago at the Steamworks. But you two should know better about leaving the island without me knowing. I truly care for you, engines, and you know how worried sick I was. And as a matter of fact, why should I yell at you and punish you on such a splendid time of year like this? So, I've decided to postpone your punishment to next year.
Thank you, sir.
And the two engines followed the rest. But by the time they arrived, Sir Handel was quite puzzled.
What's all this then?
Ladies and gentlemen, humans and engines alike, I am happy to announce that next year, a new railway shall open, the Crovens Railway. Now, despite this being a new railway, it shall be run by old friends. Please welcome Mighty Mac!
Thank you.
Fearless Freddy! And finally, last but not least, he is a legendary locomotive who has survived 2 decades under buried earth. Please welcome Duke!
Well, don't just sit there. Applause! All right. Settle down, please. Thank you. Now, coming back to this old island, it sure reminds me of how much I've gained. Whether work or friends.
Absolutely delighted to see you again. Aren't we, Sir Handel?
Well, see you again, sure
brings back memories, and by memories, I mean all the names I called you.
And they never suit my grace.
Now that's a quote we haven't heard in a long time. Those include Fusspot, Fuddy Duddy, and Grandpuff.
Falcon? Oh, there, Falcon. Let it out.
I'm trying it out. That was truly there for me. When I wasn't there for myself, and the time when we double-headed a train, I would never got back on the rails if it wasn't for you.
To afford you, how she patted your cheeks, what sat on her knees. Oh, remember your wonderful.
I'm really sorry for all the trouble I caused.
This is actually emotional.
Now, cry on no more. You may have been an arrogant and troublesome engine, yes, but you were also a young and determined engine. Besides, look at you now. You've matured into a more wiser and better engine. I forgive you for all the trouble you've caused, and I am proud to have you and Peter Sam my friends.
Thank you, Peter. Well, now that everything's settled, anyone a platoon?
After the ceremony, Mr. Percival gathered all the engines to the transfer yards for another surprise. But as they waited, Reneas spoke up.
It is rather nice to have Duke again, but I feel like something's missing. But overall, I wish we were truly a happy family, like the lucky 7 engines together again.
And 7 engines there shall be! What? Alright, now, before you all scream...
Ivo Hugh!
So now ye return? Ye haven't made an appearance for quite some time.
Well, except in some fan videos. But
that aside, where have ye been in all our lives?
Long story short, I went to overhaul in 2002 and helped out the Tallyland Railway while Sir Hayden was in his overhaul.
Well, that explains your absence.
Yep. So tell me what happened all while I was away.
And so... all the rest of the narrow gauge engines told Ivo Hugh about their previous events during his absence. And once again, all original 7 narrow gauge engines, for the first time in years, have been reunited.
day. We hope you return someday. We hope we can reunite someday. We hope we can see you one last time. We can become a happy family someday. We hope, we hope, we hope, we hope that you can return. We hope, we hope, we hope, we hope you can return.
Impostor.